And there was an overnight break-in at a North Beach restaurant, and police didn't have to search far to find their suspect. You see, he was stuck in the elevator. Police say a man identified as 23-year-old Matthew Gutierrez broke in around 3 this morning. They say he smashed through the restaurant's front window with a chair. That set off a burglar alarm, but at that time, police couldn't find the intruder. The restaurant's general manager later found Gutierrez drunk and stuck in that elevator. He told police he was looking for his girlfriend. Now, the break-in caused $3,000 worth of damage to the door and to the elevator. Gutierrez was arrested and charged with burglary of a building.